Guys, so today we are gonna do a review on this, the Glanza. Let's start. We are all set to go. So we have all the features.
We have a trial for 15 minutes and 30 minutes. If you want to take the 30 minutes trial, we can go on highway also. And for 15 minutes, we can turn to the rides in city area only.
Yes, we can. So, ma'am, can you please tell me about the car? Like, what are the features?
This one is the newly launched Glanza, and the engine capacity is 1.2, which is a K-series engine. It is a very new, if you are looking for the Toyota branding, so it is a very premium hatchback automatic car, sir. Particularly the segment, with the tire with the Suzuki and Toyota. So the engine is K-series, which is completely aluminium, okay, lightened and red. So you will get the more peppier feel, you will get the best mileage, the performance is very good. And if you are looking for the all interior, it is a new interior. We have dual color seats options with the blue and grey options. Okay, then we have a completely touchscreen music system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Then we have the safety, if you are looking for the safety features, so we have dual airbags for driver and co-drivers. Then ABS and EBD is good for your braking also. And if you are looking for the space wise, the space, how did you feel, Rishabh, the rear space?
Yeah, space is quite good over here, and you see.
I got the space, very
comfortable. Yeah, because Baleno is also quite spacious, no?
Spacious.
Yeah. So is there any change in the lengthwise of the car, the dimensions of the car?
No, dimension is same. But okay, if you are looking for the taking test drives, okay, so both are having different curve weights.
Okay.
So Glanza and Baleno having different curve weight, and definitely branding is very different. The warranty period is different. If you are going for the particular Baleno, so you will get a 2 years or 40,000 kilometer warranty only. But here you are getting 3 years or 1 lakh kilometer warranty. And apart from this, if you want to go with the extended warranty, so you can adding for 2 years more. So total warranty period is 5 years or 1 lakh kilometers.
Okay.
Yes. And there's a, if you're looking for the particular automatic and manual vehicle. So first time is premium hatchback vehicle. We are launching automatic gears, which is CVT transmission. Okay. Then the service network is very good. And the take a left turn. So we'll go directly on highway. The music system, it is very good. If you're looking, so there is a Apple CarPlay and Android Auto function is there. You can link through this USB connection.
Okay. This is Smart Play telecast, right?
Yes, it is a Smart Play music system.
Okay, so now can you please tell me what's the main reason for having a partnership with Suzuki?
See, the Suzuki, they are known for Indian market for compact platform. Okay. And for Toyota, it is a very big market leader. Okay, worldwide. They are making, our strength is making hybrid cars. So we are sharing platforms.
Okay.
So now we are having some new product like Glanza. So with the tie up with Toyota and Suzuki. Okay. And for in future, you will see there are lots of new things. Maybe like a new electric vehicle in the market. We will see what compile. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. If you are looking for the, if you are taking test drive of Glanza and Baleno. So you feel this car is very sturdy.
Okay.
Why? Because the curve weight is higher And this car is made for as per Indian regulatory norms, whatever the new compile, if you are looking for the Bharat 6 norms. So this car is made for the Bharat 6 norms, regulatory norms.
Okay.
So this is the very new product, and definitely you will enjoy your driving, you will enjoy your breathing system, the safety, the comfort, even the price range is very good.
Right.
And compared to other product, it is lower.
Okay, so what's the price of the G variant?
G variant is on road price is 847,000.
Okay, with on-road accessories price, or without accessories?
Without accessories, but okay. Including your insurance, registration, and car price.
All so inclusive.
All inclusive. All inclusive.
Okay, and what's the price of the top end V variant?
Top end V variant is going around 861,000.
Okay, so you mean
not major difference.
Yeah. So the G variant you mean to say is cheaper than Baleno's second last variant?
Yes.
Okay.
And with higher warranty.
Okay, so in Baleno you get 2 years and
40,000
kilometers warranty, and in this you get 3 years
for
1 lakh kilometer warranty
plus branding, the Toyota branding. So okay. Toyota is known for the higher resale value.
Okay.
Okay. Low cost of maintenance and the spare part availability, which is with us only. Whenever you are coming for the service, you can easily access network service in India.
Okay.
Because we are very big network in Indian market.
Okay.
For servicing, so customers don't have to worry about the product.
Okay.
Definitely Toyota product, so you will get something precious thing.
Okay. Can you tell me how is the response of the car?
I find it very stable and comfortable. Initially, I thought it is low in height, but after sitting I don't feel that, and driving is a pleasure.
Okay.
And I like the feel of the car.
So now you have told the positive of the car.
I'm driving at 80.
Yeah,
the car is still stable. If I leave the even the steering wheel,
yeah,
it's steady.
Okay. So now you have told the positives of the car. Now what do you find something which you can add on, which something can be added on or something, you know?
At this stage, I'm not really too sure.
Okay.
I think because this is the first time I'm also having a look at this car.
Mm.
So I wouldn't be in a very good position to say what else can be added.
Okay.
But otherwise, the experience and feeling is good.
Right.
It's a feel good factor.
Right.
Which I like.
Okay. So guys, now as you have already seen, now we have almost covered everything. So also when we were talking in the showroom, we also got to know that the main reason was because Toyota did not have a CVT or automatic hatchback or automatic premium hatchback. So that's why they did a partnership with Suzuki mainly for it. So to bring a premium hatchback kind of thing with CVT, so it's really cool. So now, in which variant do you get hybrid?
G manual, you will get a lithium ion battery.
Okay.
Okay, which increase the torque boost. First, you will get the there's a three features. Okay, first feature is torque booster.
Okay.
Initially, when you start the car, so definitely torque will, it will help you to boost your torque. Okay, and second is it is the idle stop and function.
Okay.
And if you're going on highway and suddenly you stop in signal, and that time signal is very heavy, so automatically engine will off. Only
okay.
Your electronic things will start.
Okay.
Will work only. Okay. Then third is your regenerator bed.
Okay.
Okay. So when we are talking about the lithium ion battery, so definitely battery have to charge for these or the function. So the regeneration braking will charge your battery.
Okay.
So these three features is available in G manual, which is very good. And if you are looking for the fuel economy, so G manual offering 23.47 mileage.
Wow. So that's quite a lot.